So everything's off, but this one guide. Now, this particular guide, if you take these bolts off, you have to retorque them with the oil pump. We really don't want to mess too much with the oil pump. Let's find the right guide here. So here's our new one. And what we're going to do, we're just going to take the plastic off of the new guide, take the plastic off the original guide, just for grins, make sure there's no trash under it. And put the new shoe on the old bracket. Done. Nice and pretty. We'll go back in here. Timing gear, brand new, brandy new. Shouldn't be using my screwdriver as a hammer, but I don't have a rubber mallet to tap with. So, gear number one on. Put that on backwards. Guide with a new bolt there. Idler pulley with a new bolt. Idler pulley with a new bolt. Now this one's a little more difficult. Tensioner. Tensioner for over there. Move that tensioner goes over here. They all have new gaskets on them. They come with a new gasket. Ah, the guide I'm looking for. Bottom of the box. This is the guide that happily goes in there. Get our chains. The chain has links on it that are marked. Boom, boom. And one at the bottom. Okay, put that one there. Same thing over here. Two marks. Mark number three. Another guide. Going right. Oop. Guide goes over there. Our other chain, which has marks on it as well. There's the right one. Here's our tension issue we're looking for. It was right there. Lovely, lovely. Go ahead and open all of these while we're opening. Exhaust cam. Intake cam. Remember that the intake manifold on this engine is in the center, being a V6. And yes, I will go back and torque all of this down after the video is done. So, we've got our idler pulley here. Got our timing marks. And we got to remember that this is the left bank of the motor. This is the right bank. So left with our dot, left with our dot. This will come down here. Oop. I have to do this the opposite direction. Double check our other one down here. It's supposed to line up in the little hole. It's a little hard to see through the hole. There's a hole right there that we look through to look at the timing dot. There's actually a dot right there. That's on the back side of the gear, and we got our dot on the front side of the gear. We'll line up here in a second. So we got to look through there and make sure that we can see our bright link like the rest of it. Our new guide.